This adorable bright-eyed reindeer is a reminder to us all that if you just believe, you can do anything. Tiptoe overcame her fears, and she flew just in time to join Santa's team.
All the feels right there, I'm telling you. Hey, we just received word that a man wearing a white beard and a red suit is bringing his sleigh in for a landing. Well, from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, to escort the jolly gentleman is director Ken Ozello and his massive 400-member University of Alabama million-dollar band.
Let's listen to their long-anticipated announcement that indeed Santa Claus is coming to town.
Why are they wearing bikinis to twirl batons?
They're from Alabama. What? Okay, I just recorded that. I don't care.